Hello friends, good morning. I am Rithvik from grade 1K. I am going to tell you what a cycle. The sun heats up the water and the water vapors are formed. It's called evaporation. Once the water vapors are in the sky, they will form basalt cloud. That is called condensation. Finally, the water droplets are dropping from the cloud and we get rain is called precipitation. Thank you.